seems my arena of war has finally unveiled opponents worthy to face the mighty Kang. Delightful. It would be a pity if they perished too swiftly. Victory must be savored.
I am...
Okay, Doc. It's up to us now. That citadel's wide open. Let's bring this king down a notch or two.
By the Eye of Agamotto, let us be victorious.
Huh? King Citadel defenses are down. Looks like there's some kind of teleporter near the top. That should be your way in.
Roger that, Wasp.
That won't be a problem for me. But you may need to call in some transport for this one, Captain Rogers.
Good point, Doc. Hey, Wasp, you think we could get a...
Way ahead of you. Quinjet incoming.
Thanks. Then let's end this once and for all.
Not so fast, Avengers. Did you really think it would be that easy?
This guy has a funny definition of easy.
Now what do we do?
Destroy them.
I guess we need to deal with these guys first.
Shoot first, infiltrate later, I suppose.
Guys, huh?
No sweat.
Excellent. But there's more where that came from.
Kang's sending out reinforcements.
He could throw as much at us as he wants. We've come too far to quit now.
Just keep coming!
Yeah, but look. There's only so many of those hatches left on the tower.
The last of them?
I figured he'd run out of drones, eventually.
An impressive display, Avengers. I await your arrival in my tower with keen anticipation.
Huh. Now that's taken care of. I think a closer look around the Citadel is in order.
Those hatches that opened up. Looked like there was something different about them.
Hey, give me a hand.
Keep away from Kang's prized prisoners. They are very special to him. Anyone caught even looking at them will have their sentence doubled. That includes any would-be heroes. I know you can hear me.
Hey, I think that did something to the barrier.
If we can destroy more of these, perhaps we can get through.
It's open!
Now, let's just hope that's the last of Kang's tricks.
I'm J. Jonah Jameson, and this is it! The big one! The mother! The grandmother of all showdowns! It's taken a lot for us to get here, but finally, Kang is on the back foot as the assembled heroes take the fight to his front door! Kang said he wanted to face worthy opponents. Well, now he's got them, by the bucketful! Let's hope they get it done quick and return Manhattan to what passes for normal. One thing's for sure when they do, I'm taking a day off. What am I saying? A day off? Okay, maybe half a day. Tell you what, I'll sleep in a little and come in late. Go get them, guys!
Where is everybody?
Kang's arrogance has left him vulnerable.
Let's keep it that way. Quiet as mice.
Thought you guys could use some backup.
Huh? Here we go again.
Very idea that you could defeat me.
You're going down, Kang. Nothing can save you this time.
Yes. Order must be restored at all costs.
Huh.
do I get myself in these crazy situations?
There is mention of this in the Book of Vishanti.
Give me a hand, will ya? Boy, I could use a superhero right now. How do I get myself in these crazy situations? Get me out of here! Thank you.
That looks like our way forward. Let's go.
Yes, we must hurry.
Even as Sorcerer Supreme,
it appears there are still a great many skills for me to learn.
Ooh, this looks like my specialty. All right. Looks like it's ready to use.
It will take more than that to keep me at bay.
Unless someone objects in the next few seconds, I'm keeping this. Anyone? Nice.
Thank you.
Give me a hand, will ya?
Ah, at last, you made it. How honored you must feel to finally be in my direct presence. However, if you insist on challenging me, I have little choice but to do what needs to be done.
Kang, there's still time for you to stop this. Put everything back in its rightful place.
Time? Time is never an issue for me, Captain. But I'm afraid yours has just run out.
I think that actually did some damage.
Yeah.
heck was that?
Probably the freaky symbiote hybrid that Spidey mentioned to me earlier.
Oh. All right, then.
Trouble seems to be following me around today. I think that actually did some damage.
You think you can stop me? You are delusional! Are you prepared for this?
About time and space, but that had to hurt.
This shall not end until I am victorious. Is catching up to you, my worthy adversaries. And space will belong to Kang the Conqueror. Your fate will be no different to the other so-called heroes I've faced before.
Agamotto's eye seems to be counterbalancing the chronal turbulence. Interesting.
You are beaten!
On the contrary, Doctor. I'm only just getting warmed up. Captain America. Yes, you will indeed make a worthy foe. For such a battle, we will need something special. A sense of... scale.
What happened?
Kang sucker punched us. He wants me to fight that.
Get out there and kick him in his giant purple pants.
Captain Marvel, let's give Kang exactly what he's asking for.
Hey, Cap, I don't think Kang is actually expecting you to fight him. This thing doesn't exactly look functional.
Well, we'd better find a way to make this thing work.
This looks like my specialty.
System sensors realigned. Scanners modulated. Awaiting user input. Initiating scanner. DNA flag not authorized.
It looks like Kang's picking a fight with me personally. Better let me try.
Oh, I am going to enjoy this. You're out of time, Captain.
Yeah, people tell me that a lot.
Nothing can stop me from conquering your world.
Control what you don't understand, Kang.
Get off me, woman.
Well met, Captain. Good with your fists, but certainly no tactician.
How?
Because we worked as a team, Kang. That's how we won, and why you lose.
You poor fools. Did you think this was a game you could win? I will simply rewind the timeline so that your so-called victory never happened. My crystal.
Oh,
thank the stars. Quickly, Ravonna. Hand me the crystal. Ravonna.
Hey, pretty lady.
You. You betrayed me.
Oh, Kang.
I'm impressed.
You've left me no choice.
If you stop this nonsense now...
It was seeing these good people nobly fight on that gave me strength. Strength to stand up to my own oppressor. My captor, my love.
Ravonna!
I can't destroy you.
Ravonna, no!
Quiet, fool!
Ravonna, my love.
Which is why my retribution can also be a chance for you to choose another path.
You are trying my...
So then I smashed down the door, ran straight at them. They panicked, dropping their plasma grenades, blowing the entire wall out.
Who'd like to smash too?
They all looked so stupid.
We need to be prepared next time.
Dost thou believe there is another threat to Midgard?
There's always another
threat. So you have all the original albums?
Pristine. Even their white album.
Yeah, track 5 is easily the best.
So, what happens now?
Well, without Kang's leadership, we're making short work of the remaining villainous forces.
You have my gratitude, heroes. As soon as the areas are secure, I should be able to use this crystal, returning your realms to their rightful places in time.
And what of Kang?
Don't worry. He's in safe hands.
Don't drop it, I just heated it up.
I am Groot.
No, don't just... Well, this ain't worth any amount of money. Wow. You hear that? The lack of laser cannons, explosions, and warring villains.
Yep. So peaceful.
Avengers, finally. We desperately need your help.
Ravonna? What's going on?
It's Terminatrix now. And we've made a terrible mistake.
I see a cruel fracture incident in progress. Event horizon imminent.
I hate the way Kang watches us with those drones. It's so creepy.